was at the Dollar Tree and I saw this dresser, and I've bought this dresser before, but this time, since it was so close to Christmas, I had a different inspiration for it. I had a Christmas inspiration. And I did sand it down a little bit. I painted it all white, and then I found this really pretty, like, turquoise blue paint that I had. And I was like, okay, this is what I'm doing. So I painted the middle section with the turquoise, and I left the top and the bottom, I left that white, because I had a thought of what I wanted to do to make this really fun. And then at Dollar Tree, I also found a little bag of erasers, and there was Santas and reindeers, and there was little trees and snowmen, and I looked at them and I thought, I can paint these. They're already have faces on them. And they are fun. These came out so fun. I used very thin brushes and toothpicks, and they came to life. They have personality. And here's Santa up close. Sorry, my picture's a little blurry, but he's just wonderful. And then I wanted to put little Christmas trees on the top of it, and I wanted them to be white. Dollar Tree didn't have any. I did buy little green ones at Dollar Tree, but I bought two of these white ones at Walmart, and I cut them, and I turned them into little Christmas trees, and then I went ahead and I striped it in red, and I did the feet in red, and this is Candyland. This looked like right off the Candyland board from the game. And here it is finished. It's extremely whimsical, it's fun, it's colorful, it's a little different. It's just a whole bunch of Christmas. And it's just a very cute, whimsical dresser.